Hello and welcome to this new video of Visage. Let's go. Yeah, Dolores, I'm trying, okay? Don't look at me like that. Okay, now go see George, which is on the first floor. Apparently that's where I can get the special tea. I prefer the liberty. But to each own. Oh, son of a bitch. Yeah, whenever that happens, you need to run away because she's hunting me. She's gone. Come in. Or don't. This is where George is, right? Nope. Wait, but this might be where I need to use the baby monitor. Let me check. Maybe not. Where was he again? Oh, Bill's here. That's not where it was, right? No. I got a cassette, I can play that. The lighter is empty, there's no need to keep it. Well, cool. Good to know. I think this is the new one.
Now has moments of severe psychosis. She loses contact with reality for long periods of time. She hardly remembers me anymore. She's lost her trust in me, and it's becoming harder and harder to administer her treatments. She sometimes forgets where she is, or even the fact that she has to wear clothes. She keeps on scratching her nails or banging her head on doors. She murmurs gibberish sentences and roams aimlessly around the house. The other day, she even accused me of trying to poison her. I'm on the edge. I don't think I can take much more of this. How am I supposed to work, take care of the baby, and deal with her dementia all at the same time?
I don't know. Just do it. Enter the workroom. Off left before reaching the child's room. Oh, okay, I see. Oh, that's bad. Specialty should be here. Can I take the knife? I can take the knife. Our special tea must be somewhere here. Right? Maybe. Can't see shit. Cool. What do I do? Okay, yeah. Okay. Oh, okay, so there's a secret room. Because, of course, you're supposed to know about the secret room right here. I mean, it just makes sense. Oh, this game is so cryptic, holy shit. How was I supposed to know about this without a guide? Fuck. Aha! Bro. Cloud toy. That doesn't look like Cloud from Final Fantasy. Okay, I found all the cassettes. What's up, George? Let me just check the guide just to be sure I did anything. Okay. You meanie! I was actually supposed to run away from him. I failed. Hopefully it's saved after the cloud. What the fuck? Bro, why? Cool, 7 minutes of progress lost. Big fan. Can I save manually, actually? At least I know where to go. Yeah, whatever, Dolores. Let's see if this was scripted. It was scripted. Wait, I did do the thing here, right? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I don't care, Dolores. Shut the fuck up. I don't care, Dolores. Speedrun. Well, how do you save the game? What the fuck? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Bro, move forward! What the fuck was I stuck on? Oh, god damn it! I tried to move forward. Why was he stuck on something? There was nothing there. At least I know I can quick save with F5 now. Alright, let's go. Take 20 hours to do that animation, please. Oh, I landed. Bro. Ah, quick saving. Perfect. Still don't care. Let's try again. I don't get it. Here, if I move forward, there's nothing stopping me. So why is it that when I do it and there's the guy, something stops me? I don't get it. How are you supposed to avoid him? I was not even close to the thing. Why was I stuck again? I don't know what the game wants from me here. Let me check the guide, apparently, I guess. Okay. The game, like, you're supposed to know that you're supposed to do that again. Great fucking design, I swear to God. I mean, the game would be extremely fun. Bro, that is not my latest save! Thank you. Here's what you're supposed to do and know that you're supposed to do. There you go. You're supposed to instinctively do that, apparently, I guess. Oh, okay. Why? Why? Okay.
Five, zero.
I already knew that. I can read it here. Okay.
5, 0, 3, 7.
Wait. What? The glory hole. Hey, that's the thing that I did already. Cool. Huh? What? Wait. Apparently 50373 is a code for this one. What? How is this a code for this one? The clocks indicated nothing. Oh, now they get, okay. So you are forced to hear the code. Okay. So 5, 5, 0, 3, 7. And 3. That is 3, right? Yep. That's fucking creepy. Did the creep just talk to me? Slimy. I don't like this. I like how my candle is still here. Ew. Get the fuck up. Interesting. Very slimy. Well, now what? Okay. Bye, I guess. I wasn't actually supposed to go down, I just realized. Son of a bitch. I was supposed to go next to the mannequin torso again. I guess the game is telling me to. Oh wait. Not really. So now I guess I just bring the baby. What the fuck? Hey Dolores, here's your baby. I wasn't supposed to do that, I think. Because the solution does not tell me to do that yet. Moon toy. All right, let's go make her tea.
Probably out of it anyway.
Everyone who lives here is fucked up anyway. Fuck him. Let's move on. Did you see what the batshit crazy old bitch did yesterday?
Oh, I know. I've seen her.
Oh, shut up, you cancer-breathing microwave. No one wants to hear it from you or your toasted brain.
Hey, watch her with the toasting remarks.
Anyway, I hear she's been walking around the house completely
naked. Good subtitles.
Like a fucking whore.
All right.
Are you kidding me? What the hell's wrong with this old hag?
Will you shut up?
I'm trying to get some sleep here.
Oh, boo-hoo! Big guy needs a sleep. By the way, you guys have been repeating the same walking around naked semi-joke for months now. I have some real news for you guys.
Oh yeah? What's that, you twat? You're stuck with me. Don't you remember? I think if you'd had some news, I'd have heard it along with you.
Yeah, right. You're sleeping 16 hours a day. My sources whisper me some great stuff.
Your source is my ass. You're talking about that broom. You can't trust a broom, I tell you.
Oh, quit your whining, big guy. Let us hear about the news.
I heard. And saddle up. It's big news.
What's happening?
I heard that the old woman murdered her husband in cold blood. Not only that, but I heard that she plunged 7 knives in his chest and that he's sitting dead in his study room.
I didn't count.
How crazy is that?
Holy
shit.
I could have told you.
That's
exactly right. Very evil dead. Anything else? Well, good to know. Where is she with her tea again? Not here. Trying to remember where she was with the tea. I am out. I don't remember where the tea room was. Son of a bitch. No. Let me check. So. Mannequin. Right. Go through my favorite corridor. I wish you could always go as fast as this. Hi, you crazy old woman. Got your tea. Alright, how do I make the tea? Like this? About like this, maybe. Really?
I knew it. I'll show you, you damned scoundrel, what read your work.
Oh, I just realized the special tea, there's a rat on it. It's probably rat poison. Am I in the oven? How did she fucking put a grown man in the oven? How small is this guy? Even I couldn't fit in my oven, and I'm not tiny. I mean, I am kind of tiny. But like, what the fuck? He's probably like even smaller than me. Holy shit, I'm Gordon Freeman now. Now I can open that window. I think it was right there, right? What a thrill. Alright, open the window, get the clock thingy. Bro, the amount of things that go through stuff in this game. Bro, take the fucking compass. Cool, I got the compass. Now what? Oh, okay, I see where I need to go now. I don't really need the... Apparently they tell me to take the sledgehammer, but I already broke that thing. So I guess I'm good, I can just go there. Wait. It wasn't, no, it wasn't up there. It was up there. If I remember where it go. No, not up there, up there. And that's why I use a compass. Oh, of course, now that I have the compass, I can go somewhere. Interesting. Okay. What am I picking up flowers for? No. Oh. I see what I'm picking up flowers for. Okay, move the rocks, I guess. Oh, cool. Now what? I guess the compass keeps indicating me where to go. I guess I don't need a guide if I have a compass. What the fuck? What was that? Oh. Okay, I was supposed to give the baby to Dolores, apparently. That was the next step. But I already did it, so it's fine. I pretty much have every toy for the crib. This door over there was an Easter egg, by the way. It's the get the shotgun Easter egg. But sadly, I messed up, so I cannot get it. But anyway, thank you all so much for watching this video of Visage. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you all next time. Bye bye.